Hi guys, Cookie here, and today I'm going to be doing a toy review. So yeah, get on with it, let's get the first to my table. Oh, you saw that bounce off. It's this you can't see it, no mess play foam. So yeah, I'm just going to try and open the... Oh, this is much easier now. Okay, so I did that. So I'll get back to you when it's opened. I used synthesis. Oh my, look. That's this baby. Oh, it had an astronaut. It's flame, guys. Try and get it all out. Oh, I've never felt flame before, but this seems like it. Oh my gosh, this is awesome. I'm glad that I got this. And how much was this? This was £1.25. Amazing. Let's get a pot for it. Is this phloem instead of foam? Anyways, back up, guys, back up. We've got this. It's this fingerling. And it's eggy. And I look. Bought it from Argos, so that's the number, if you live in the UK. We are going to open. Oh! Throw all of the rubbish on the floor for now. I'm not sober, by the way. Oh no! The kid's meant to get him out. I did not just damage the toy. Eddie is an early birthday present, just so you know. He will be back on this channel in my birthday video. Look at it, it's adorable. Oh, this doesn't look out. But gee, then we'll see what will happen, guys. Hi, you're adorable. I love you. and I play with them for a few minutes. Next up are these jewels that I'm not going to be unboxing because these are for art. My art class, so yeah, they are just the jewels. So yeah, next up is this huge. Look how much that was. £7 just for that, but it was made in Italy, so that, you know, this is the Italy flag, but it's not that small. I'm not gonna open this either because it's for art. Oh, so squishy and very heavy. Pokeball like slide. Is it a lot like slide? It does. Definitely feels a lot like slime tea. So I'm glad I have this. Guys, it makes me believe it. I got an orange one. Oh, that's really nice. I got my tooth. I get more. Like, take some, yeah, and mix it together because they're like going really nicely. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and comment, and don't forget to subscribe for more. And tell me in the comments what was your favourite. Eddie. My play foam or flame. The clay or the stickers. Goodbye, guys.